The treatment for varicose veins has evolved considerably over the last decade. Previously, we used to have to do stripping surgery where we made a big incision, inserted a stripper, and literally ripped the vein out of the skin. These days, however, because of the techniques that have evolved, we're able to put small laser or radiofrequency fibers into the vein, thread them through the channel of the vein, and simply turn on the heat and get rid of the vein.